And hello everyone from the German capital, from the city by the Spree. We're at the Berliner Olympiastadion. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Santiago, Padoin, Daly, could cross it in here. Every pass hitting its target. Not there to intercept. And that pass could be troublesome. Big opportunity. A goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning. 1-0 then. Nari, Alexander. A chance to whip it in. And the danger clear. Dangerous looking attack. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And it's a quality pass. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Is it going to be? It has to be. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, but then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Santiago. Daly, fruitful looking attack. Can they get in behind them? Dangerous ball. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Is this the moment? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Could be a goal, and it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Tom. Pogba. Frank. Showing good defensive judgment. And threading it forward. Just couldn't capitalize there. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Santiago. Really nice ball. Chance here. Excellent ball towards the front post.
The visitors have had total control of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
And intercepts again. And attempting the through ball. Can he finish? Can they stop it going in? Applying vigorous pressure. A tremendous block. Good tackle. Throw-ins given. A fine reading of the situation. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
Daly. Got a pass that lacks quality. Good movement. Can he finish? And able to get a body in the way. Well, far from textbook defending. Tom. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. So the corner played into the box. Played into the centre of the box. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Corner kick played in. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Alexander. Tom. Pogba. Chiu. Frank. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Ndieng. Chiu. Pogba. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. It's there for him, and the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
He's driven in the corner. Over it comes. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. This is looking threatening. And cleared away. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Well, they no longer have the ball. Özil. Ndieng. Walshaw Vaughan. And a significant block following that cross. And over comes the corner. And clearing it away. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. And thwarted there following the cross. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Went in strongly, decisively. Santiago. Walshaw Vaughan. Dangerous ball. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
And firing it into the area. Well, it has come to nothing. Not a particularly strong challenge, and a strong tackle. Tom. Oh, he's through here. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Moore. Daly. Ozil.
Well, Derek, if you don't close down, you don't work hard without the ball, you don't put a shift in.
And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. So the corner played into the box. Played into the centre of the box. And he's clear his lines. And given away. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Options in the centre. Possession one. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Torres. Tom. Chance here. Neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Or can they make one of these passes count? And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Overcooked that one. Santiago. Padoin. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Mastery of the passing game. Can he put it away? Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post, Lee.
Well, how close can he get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, the cross didn't quite go to plan. Moore. Ndieng. Daly. And taking it away. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Padoin. The press was on and it worked. An attack full of promise. This could be the equaliser. Well, it's astonishing. A very unlikely comeback. But now they are level, having trailed by 3. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. And delivered into the box. Well cleared away. Torres. And he read it well defensively. Shielding the ball superbly. Alexander. Frank. Tom. Torres. Won it back. Slipshod passing. Frank. Tension building, still level. Unable to keep the ball that time. Padouin. Promising sequence. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Plattered away. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Walshaw Vaughan. And that will be all for this game. A story of parity in the end. No winners, no losers. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, lots to eulogise about in that game, Derek. Both sides going for the win. Neither side could quite get over the line for the victory. But terrific entertainment.